success vibes.
By far for me, the most important thing is inspiration. My feeling is, whenever inspiration don't find you, you have to find it.
Every human being has genius level talent. And there are no chosen ones. God is giving every single person genius level talent. You just have to find what it is that you're great at and then tap into it.
Get involved in things that you love and also have a standard for yourself and have some sort of integrity and try to find some sort of truth in what you're doing. I think that's really the difference between success and failure. You have to have such a strong belief in yourself that you can quiet out all the outside noise.
I personally don't believe anybody could stop me. I really, that's just how I believe. I was coming, or I was destined to be here. It just is what it is. That's an individual thing. I'm not going to let anybody speed up my process. I don't care what's happening out there. That's the great thing about having ultimate confidence in yourself is it doesn't matter what's happening. I don't care what's happening. I don't care what you're on or this person's on. This is what I like. My life is tailor-made for me. Anytime that you try to do something different, and you should always try to push forward in whatever you're doing, it's going to be problems because it's never been done before. So you can't anticipate all the things that's going to happen.
Only two things can get you through this, man. That's patience and persistence.
I have more fear of going back. I like to advance every year, to advance myself, you know, spiritually, mentally, everything. I like to advance myself. I have more fear of going back than losing money. I'm not lost money. I've been broke, I've been rich, I've saved and blown bread. Money is just a byproduct of doing a great job.
I'ma get it or I'ma die trying. If I don't try, what am I doing? What kind of life am I saving?
They have that belief that you can only do one thing. We don't have that. We're not afflicted with that disease.
There are people that are projecting their fears and their shortcomings and failures on you. And you have to be very careful with that. People telling you can't do that. Why can't I? They don't believe that they can do it. And it's not really about you. It's about what they feel. So you have to be strong enough and resilient to believe in whatever it is you're trying to do. In the beginning, we went to every single label and every single label shut their door on us. The genius thing that we did was we didn't give up.
I don't know if you've ever done, right? It's almost like climbing a mountain. You see another mountain and you go to the next one and the next one.
Well, I'm a person that believes everything that happened to you in life, it happens for to shape you as a person. You know what I'm saying? Every struggle, every challenge, everything that's placed in front of you is to see how, you know, strong a person you're gonna become. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I truly believe in that. So I just, like any problem that you had, like in your life, you look back and you thought like, I'm never ever going to get over this. This is the worst thing ever. I'm going from here. You look back, they all pass you. You know what I'm saying? They all behind you.